So, hello everyone. Finally, I will made it. And I am happy. So, about what I will talk. So, I will show on too many video how people made a fabric book. And time to time I will try to make, but not finish, because is that what I will make is not like it's I made, but not exactly. Actually, I don't know. I don't have any things how made fabric book. So. On the last few weeks, I will watch some video, and that inspired me made that art fabric book, what I will made, and what I will show you on this video. So I say again, finally I will made it, and this is it. This is my fabric book. Actually, I fabric art book. Actually, I will call it this fabric art book because I will made mostly fabric, but the base of my cover and all of this page I will glue together book page, and after glue and sewing hand stitching all of my fabric on this book page. So this is cover, and by the way, measurement long is 6.5 inch, here 4.5 inch, and 1.5 inch here. So this is this, and have 9 page and 2 cover. So cover this side and this side. It's Indian fabric, buy on second hand, and this is from some dress. Decoration thrift wood, this flower from Indian scarf, lace, rusting this cheesecloth, some lace. This I will found some decorative thread, and decoration is ready, and this plastic I will also plastic flower I will also found. And must say now, with this book I will have some problem, because I on page I will use many 3D elements, so I must little bit change my page. So it's on this option, it's like I like. So here just fabric, here just embroidery, and I will make this French, I call it dots, 6, 3 here and 3 here, and just try made something like this, and glue pompon trim. By the way, all page I will glue with hot glue and strip of my coloring fabric. So you will saw the strip between two pages. My next page, this is yellow, not exactly fabric. This is something what we used on the kitchen. So I decided used it because it's also some sort of fabric. Rusting cheesecloth, some trim, some lace, coloring fabric, and this is I just cut my you will not see. Just cut my playing card what I will make, alter it sometimes ago and use it here. It have wish word and this is button. This I will special made this connection because this page have two pieces of burlap and I found this burlap trim, so I used here just two part of lace. This is stickers, but I glue it with hot glue, and this is flower like embellishment of this page. And this what I will make this rose I showed you sometimes ago. And this is leftover from this fabric, so this is also fabric and this flower from fabric, so I decided to use it like an embellishment on this my book. This I will sometimes go paint something and use this fabric to grab, I say on this way, grab the rest of the paint. So this is most little bit painting fabric. This application I don't remember from what, but I just fussy cut and glue here, and this from jeans I glue like embellishment. This is original Indian fabric, so I leave as it is. Here I paint this fabric sometimes ago, and you will also use some dangling. This embellish something, I don't know what, maybe some dress, I just cut it, and some this not lace but this. So this I will buy sometimes ago on second hand, and this remind me something what I wanted to try, but I don't try this because I don't have what I need to make this, so it's okay. But I decided to use this. This is actually something like a coaster on table. Fabric coaster on table. So I decided to use it here. And this is just some small circle beads. Like decoration. And this two earring different. So I just connect it and on this pin connect with my page. Here just another napkin on table, lace I connect it together. It remind me some Scotland Scotland fabric. This is rusting fabric. I it's have I like this mark, rusting marks, mark, and I just made hand stitching on all page. Glue this slide, and it have STA, original STA here, And I glued just some old photo from magazine here. So, and this flower what I will make, and this clean something here, just like a skin, and it's embroidery on this skin. I will like it, and I glue here. This page, blueberry juice painting, and I will make some just collage and this decorative stitching. So, and this metal glue, and this from some cigarette box eagle, and this wooden embellishment on pin, just connect here. Some another lace you will see here, little bit book page as a base, and this is from Happy Mail's hat and the sleeve, so I just glue it because I wanted that it's visible, this fabric. Here I will make just from stitching spiral and this corner on four, and glue just bottle cap and this butterfly from I don't know what tapestry fabric, just glue like leave like it is. Rustin fabric, again decorative stitching, and this stitching saw how to made Becky, Crazy Rebecca, and this is rustin some details. I glue map, and after I will glue this. I don't know what this is, but I found it and decided glue and used my one rose here, and glue on pin key as a decoration. Here, this page, I glue something, but okay. This page is once again some scarf with different coloring thread, and of course I will found it and glue it here, and this picture is on fabric, looks like old, so I decided to use it here, not much embellish, but leave. I wanted glue here something, but it's not connect, so it's okay. Ukrainian cross stitch, just leave as it is. Sent me someone, or I found ruffle tape, so I just how this called, I don't know, but made not ruffle, and glue three part of this tape here as decoration. This actually, this is from a Happy Mail. I don't remember who sent me this, but I don't use it. And finally, one of this I will use. This also from Happy Mail, wooden bicycle, flower, and this like a crown. So, and here also just some fabric empty, because I will like this. So this is my finally my fabric fast, actually what I will make and what I will like fabric book, actually fabric art book. So I really glad that it's turned out great, I think, and I hope you will like it also. So okay. So now thank you everyone, as always, who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.